conduit was moved to the sides of the dryer.